Right. Here, this abandoned factory. I've still got to find out some more information about it. Here in Germany. I've already felt a strong presence as I've been coming up to this area the last 6 to 7 months. And up there, there's a giant chimney. I'm going to come back in the day to show you. This is abandoned. Are any spirits here? Make yourself known or show yourself. Make a sound or talk to me and my recorder. Yeah, like I said, been wanting to come here for the last 6 to 7 months since I first saw this place. And it does say school on it, but there's a giant chimney, so really not sure what this place is. 1911. Very spooky place. I'm gonna still have a look around a bit, check it out a little while, and I'm gonna come to the day to investigate as well. Guys, if you hear or see anything, please let me know in the comment section below. Are there any spirits here? I do feel a heavy presence. The energy presence is so heavy, I could feel vibrations outside my head over here. Just seeing if I might be able to, you know, venture in a little bit. Have a look. Sure I saw something then. I don't know. Oh, a light. Strange. Automatic light, is it? I'm sure this is abandoned. I've been told by a few people it's abandoned. So I don't understand why the lights are on. I know it says something about Corona, so I don't know. I'm gonna take a look. Boiling in here. Very, very hot. Strange feeling. I don't know what it is. Door, if I don't open, then I'm meant to go. Okay. Then we'll plan accordingly. So, guys, stay safe. God bless. Urbex Medium out.